Got my water. No touch. Jerk. See what's doing outside. Water fountain for drinking, no washing.
It's connected. It's just not flooded.
No sunset. The big storm. Oh, yeah.
Run for it.
Don't run me over.
Made it.
It's coming down.
Woo!
I got a little wet. I'll survive. I won't melt. Not that sweet. Headlights on for safety. Put my drink in my no cup holder Hyundai. Make sure the lid's on. Lid's not going on. Oh well. Windshield wipers. First gear. Emergency brake off. And away we go. Stupid double seatbelt. People in this area need more rain with all the misery they've had with all the culverts and ditches that overflowed. And we've got no friggin' defroster in here. Barely works. See how far I can get in this huge downpour. Well, at least we got Muscle Palooza done. Muscle Palooza. Flash flooding. Lightning. Wonderful. And I'm all fueled up. 37.5 miles per gallon. Coming down and fuck it.
Lightning!
Oh yeah, nothing like tailgating, huh, Booster? That was leaving a little distance between the two vehicles. Stupid. Crazy rain. Wait it out, I suppose.